me on my feet, but I wanna pick things up by six.
The mother hoe in our bed. Why you take me for the hell with you?
To hell with me?
Yeah. I didn't wanna see your face again.
Where the do you think you is going?
I loved you so much, but you cheated on me.
What we shared was no ordinary, nary. Get it back, I understand. Shop said she wanna kick and slap, but you say I'm from the slum, I will never stand for that thing. Underneath the bridge with a fake looking twat, now remember when we were financially unstable, trying to 1 to 5, no sky or cable. I had to do some dirty work in order to be able to take care of you and put some food on the table.
See, actions speak louder than words. I can't blame her for wanting the worst. She might be wishing that I'm dead, but I know she don't mean it. Think when I find them Nikes, I couldn't believe it. Remember when we had the feds knocking at our door? You took care of the stash and hid the money from the drawer. Straight. Done the right thing was they hang me up on the floor, so you save me from getting 5 years or more. That's why
she the type of lady that every man needs. She straight up feisty. She keeps me on my feet. But I wanna
pop
things up by
six. Some other hoe in our bed. Why you take me for the hell with you?
To hell with me?
Yeah. I didn't wanna see your face again.
Where the do you think you is going?
I loved you so much, but you cheated on me.
What we shared was no ordinary, nary. Situation when we both as stubborn as each other.
We'd argue for hours over something dumb.
What the
conversation done.
Our ego trips never help us get nowhere. You should know this by now.
When you shout, I smile. When you hit me, I laugh. I get all cocky like, go run me a bar.
So you wanna play like that, but baby, I can hit that. Don't wanna feel my ass out.